Hi, and welcome to Karen's Kitchen. Today we're going to be making high protein energy bars. They're very easy, they're versatile, and that you can take them with you wherever you're going. So let's get started. We have a few basic ingredients. I'm making a half a recipe today, so I have 3/4 cup of cashew butter. You can use peanut butter, almond butter, any kind of butter that you like. I have rolled oats with a pinch of salt. I don't know if you can see it on the top there, but a full recipe is 1 1/3 cups. So in you go. The next ingredient is going to be some sort of a sweetener sugar source. Today, by special request, I'm using a new one called Julie's, and it is a syrup made out of medjool dates. So I have 1/4 cup here. You can use honey, or for when I make them for myself, I use the blue agave. So here we go, in goes the next ingredient. It's kind of thick. And as my hack that I usually tell you, in case you've missed my videos before, I always spray it with some nonstick spray so it slides right out. Okay, the next ingredient is the protein powder. And this is just a plant-based protein powder that is vanilla flavored. That's the next thing, and I put in just 1 little scoop. And here you go, and I'm just gonna sprinkle it in so that we can put that in together. And then your next and last ingredient is, for a full recipe, 1/2 cup of chocolate chips. These are regular Nestle's Toll House, but for myself, I use the stevia ones, the dark chocolate stevia ones. So you just stick those in, and you start mixing them together. Just get everything mixed together. And you don't even need a mixer, you just literally by hand. You don't really have to do it very long, you just get it combined and that's it. Okay, now I'm gonna go ahead and put them on the cookie sheet, and then you chill them and then you eat them. That's all you have to do. So here we go. And they can be as big or as little as you want. This is just a little small ones. Okay, now that our tray is full, we're gonna put them in the refrigerator for several hours. And so just to chill, so I'll see you in several hours. Bye. Our protein energy balls have been in the refrigerator chilling for several hours, and they've just come out and they're ready to be plated and enjoyed. So here we go. All I'm gonna do is put them on the plate and they're ready to eat. There's nothing else you have to do. I hope you enjoy these protein energy balls. They're great for a snack or a little pick-me-up if you're picking up your carpool, or if you're like me and you're a realtor and in your car all day long. They're just great to give you some extra energy. I hope you have fun. Bye. Enjoy.